the second quarter should begin momentarily. Arizal inbounds it to start the second quarter. Dishes to Varejao, backs in. Six seconds to shoot. Johnson. Varejao gets the rebound.
Nice. Big momentum build with those second chance points.
The pass to Howard. Backs him down. Takes it up. Gently drops it in.
Howard came through with an amazing shot right there. He didn't have a good look at the rim, but he still found a way to get it down.
Passes to the elbow. Jackson takes it up. Throws it down.
That's the way to throw it down. That's a nice jam right there.
To lead. Leads him in.
My goodness, you can't be happy about that. That was over.
Kinji goes up. Took the lead. Feeds it to Redick. Here's Austin. Arizal has it, and that's his third rebound of the contest. The Cavaliers in a big position.
Can they come back and take the lead?
Johnson passes it to Johnson. 6 seconds to shoot. Kimsey tipped.
That's how you take care of business in the paint. He set that one down before it even got started.
Austin hands it off. Redick, the jump hook. Serbia yanks it down off the glass.
Redick had some space to make it down there, but just didn't convert.
Okay, we got it.
6 seconds to shoot. Here's Sirian. Jackson reels in the offensive rebound.
Now let's slow this down.
Jackson gets the go-ahead bucket.
Jackson is really comfortable taking that floater, especially when he's
feeling it. Get James in. He's over there on the sideline waiting at the sports table.
Austin dumps it down low. The team takes it up.
That's like the guy normally suggesting shots, but he did a nice job that time.
Varejao, 6 seconds to shoot. Goes up, lays it right in.
When he gets it going like this, you've got to double team. That's your only hope.
As you can see, the bench has been a real factor so far.
The second unit has really come up huge and been a factor in this game. The coach loves it, and the starters are getting some well-deserved rest because of it.
117 left in the half. Here's Kinsey. One shot.
Kinsey. It was a difficult shot there, but Lady Luck smiled on him and he knocked it down.
Austin. It's blocked.
When the defender has the length advantage on you, you better have a plan B.
Damn, trying to kill it.
First, both teams will make substitutions.
Substitution on the court.
at him, Kevin.
Can't believe
that. They say, pressure first pipes.
To Turkaloo. Goes up. Serbia on the rebound.
There wasn't enough defensive pressure to affect him that close to the rim. I think he just flat out missed.
8 second difference between the shot and the game. The layup was finished by James. The Cavaliers have to put it together with this run, and the points are flowing. What's your view here, Clark?
My view is, wow, this is pretty impressive. They're really flowing. Everybody's moving the ball, moving themselves. They're all
playing
a nice rhythm. Now, whether they can keep it up or not remains to be seen.
Serbia blocked. We've reached halftime with the score 20-14.
Cavaliers have a decent lead here,
but not insurmountable. They'll need to keep it up.